Good morning, children. So last class we have discussed about the polynomials, constants, variables, terms, coefficients, and algebraic identities. Now we are going to discuss about the topic operations of polynomials. There are four basic mathematical operations. First one is addition. Second one is subtraction. Third, multiplication. Last one is division. These four operations are going to be used in polynomials. Children, first we'll start addition of polynomials. So here, sum of two or more polynomials can be obtained by arranging the terms in order, and we are going to add the like terms. Example, I'm taking
add 7x square minus 8x plus 5 comma minus 3x square plus 15x plus 5.
So this addition can be done in two methods. One is row method, and the next is column method. Whichever you are thinking easy, so you can follow that method. So I'm going to teach this problem in two methods. The first one is row method. I'm going to start with row method. So simply write these terms as it is: 7x square minus 8x plus 5 plus of, I'm adding these two terms here, minus 3x square plus 15x plus 5. So first 7x square minus 8x plus 5 plus to minus is minus 3x square plus to plus 15x plus 5. Now first I'm going to see the like terms. Here 7x square and 3x square are like terms. 7x square minus 3x square minus 8x plus 15x. These are also like terms. Minus 8x plus 15x plus 5, and plus 5 are the constants. Now I'm going to do the subtraction here, because 7x square and minus 3x square, 7 is greater and 3 is lesser. So 7 minus 3 is 4x square minus 8x plus 15x, that is plus 7x plus 10. Sum of these two terms is 4x square plus 7x plus 10. This is by row method. In the same way, I'm going to teach the second method, that is column method. Children, the next method is column method. So here first, I'm going to arrange the terms in descending order of x. So first I'm taking here 7x square minus 8x plus 5. Then I'm going to arrange. So here 3x square is, wherever the x square term is there, there I'm going to place this 3x square, that is 3x square plus 15x plus 5. Any term is missing, simply I'm going to place 0. Now simply do the addition. 5 plus 5 is 10, minus 8 plus 15, that is plus 7x as it is. 4 minus 3x square is 4x square. So the answer is 4x square plus 3x plus 10. In the same way, I'm going to take one more example, that is let A equal to, second example, let A equal to 3x square plus 2 comma B equal to 3x cube plus 4x square minus 2x minus 1. I need to find, first one is A plus B and 2A plus 3B. So here I'm going to do the column method, or if you want, that is your wish to follow the any method. So first I'm going to calculate A plus B, that is A value is 3x square plus 2, B 3x cube. So here nothing is there, so I'm placing 0, and 3x cube plus
4x square, and in a 2x x term is missing, so I'm placing 0 and minus 2x minus 1. Now do the addition. 2 minus 1 is 1, 0 minus 2x is minus 2x, 3 plus 3x square plus 4x square is 7x square, and 0 plus 3x cube is 3x cube. The sum of a plus b is 3x cube plus 7x square minus 2x plus 1. The next is, children, the next operation is subtraction of polynomials. The difference of two polynomials can be obtained by arranging the terms and subtracting the like terms. So here the subtraction can be done in two methods again. One is row method and the next is column method. Same as how we have done in addition, the same way here we are going to subtract. Let us take one example.
Subtract 11x cube minus 7x square plus 10x from 16x cube plus 4x square minus 11x.
So I need to subtract 11x cube minus 7x square plus 10x from 16x cube plus 4x square minus 11x. From 11x cube minus 7x square plus 10x. From this I need to subtract 16x cube plus 4x square minus 11x. So first I am going to do with row method.
So from 16 these terms I need to subtract 11x cube minus 7x square plus 10x. So I'm doing with first method, that is row method. 16x cube minus 4x square minus 11x minus 11x cube minus 7x square plus 10x. So from 16x cube minus 4x square minus 11x, I need to subtract 11x cube minus 7x square plus 10x. So 16x cube minus 4x square minus 11x. So here I am inserting minus to this total expression. Plus into minus is minus 11x cube. Minus into minus is plus 7x square. Plus into minus is minus 10x. Now I am going to subtract the like terms. So here 16x cube minus 11x cube. 16 minus 11 is 5. 5x cube. Next is x square terms. Minus 4x square plus 7x square. Minus 4 plus 7 is plus 3x square minus 11x minus 10x. So here both are negative.
So I need to add these two terms.
10 plus 11 is 21x, and both are having negative symbol. So I am going to place the negative symbol. So the answer is 5x cube
plus 3x square minus 21x. Is the answer. So next I am going to take the column method. Same problem, I am going to do the column method. In column method, first I am going to arrange the terms in descending order or in ascending order. If any term is missing, I am going to place 0.
So from 16x cube plus 4x square minus 11x, I need to subtract 11x cube. So wherever x cube term is there, I am placing down of the x cube term. And the next is minus 7x square, so prime plus 10x. So in subtraction,
I need to change the values of the subtractant.
So your plus 11x, that is plus is going to be changed to minus, and minus will be changed to plus, and plus is changed to
minus, and we have to simplify. Minus 11x minus 10x,
that is minus 21x, both are negative, simply add and place the negative symbol. Here plus 4x and plus 4x square plus 7x square, that is plus 11x square minus, next is 5x cube, that is
16 minus 11 is 5x cube. So this is the column
method.
So next, one more example I'm going to take. Let A equal to
B equal to 3x cube minus 4. Find first one is a plus b or a minus b. I'm taking next is 2a minus 3b.
So this I'm going to do with column method.
A minus b, from a I need to subtract the b value, that is 3x square plus 2. So b, 3x cube term is there. So in a term, x cube is not there, so I'm placing 0 and writing 3x cube plus x square term is not there, I'm placing 0 minus 4x. Then I need to subtract minus minus plus, because a plus 3
minus 3 minus and nothing is there, that is plus or minus, it will be for 0, no problem. And minus 4 I'm placing plus.
So now 2x plus 4x is plus 6x. 3x square plus 0 is 3x square. So for 3x it is value is plus, so I'm writing plus. And 0 minus 3x square is 3x cube is minus 3x cube.
Children, I'm going to take one more example. Let a equal to 3x square plus 2x and b equal to 3x cube plus 4x. Then find, first one is a minus b and second one is 2a minus 3b. First I'll do a minus b.
That means
b should be subtracted from a. I'm going to do this with column method. If any term is missing either in A or B, I'm going to place the 0.
First I'm writing 3x square plus 2x and B terms. So 3x cube term is missing, so I'm placing 0 in A's expression and I'm writing 3x cube plus x square term is missing in B, I'm placing 0 minus 4x. So change the symbols. Only for subtracting I am going to change the symbols. Plus 3x is there, 3x cube is there, that is minus, minus and plus. The value will be 2x plus 4x is 6x, both are positive, so plus 3x square minus 0 is 3x square and 3 is positive, hence I am writing plus 0 minus 3x cube, that is 3x cube, for 3 negative symbol is there and hence
3x cube minus 3x cube plus 3x square plus 6x. Next, I'm going to take the value of 2a.
2 should be multiplied to total expression of a, that is 3x square plus 2x. Plus into plus is plus 2. I'm going to multiply only the numerical values. 2 3s are 6x square, plus into plus is plus 2 2s are 4x, which is 2a value. Next, 3b equal to 3 should be multiplied to the b's expression, 3x cube minus 4x. Same, I'm going to multiply only the numerical values. Plus into plus is plus, 3 3 is a 9x cube, plus into minus is minus, 3 4 is a 12x. This is 3b. Now I'm going to do 2a minus 3b. 2a value is 6x square plus 4x. So in x2, x cube term is missing, I'm placing 0. 9x cube, x square term is missing, I'm placing 0 minus 12x.
In subtraction, I'm going to change the symbols. Plus is there, for plus 9x cube it changes to minus 9x cube. Plus 0 is changes to minus 0 and minus 12x is changes to plus 12x. Plus 4x plus 12x,
that will be plus 16x, both are positive and I'm going to add. Next is 6x square minus 0 is 6x square. 6 is the greater than 0, so hence 6 symbol is plus. I'm writing plus. 0 minus 9x cube, that is 9x cube, 9 is greater and 9 is having negative symbol, so I'm placing negative symbol. 2a minus 3b is equal to minus 9x cube plus 6x square plus 16x. So in this way we can do so many problems, and in subtraction and addition we are going to do the operations only with the like terms. So the next most important topic is multiplication of polynomials. Children, next operation is multiplication of polynomials. So this multiplication of polynomials can be done by multiplying monomial into a monomial. And the next one is monomial into a binomial. And the last one is binomial into a binomial, or a trinomial into a trinomial, or polynomial into polynomial. First, we are going to discuss how to multiply a monomial with a monomial. Let us take one example. Multiply 2x with minus 8x square. So here I am multiplying 2x with minus 8x square. Here 2x is a monomial and minus 8x square is a monomial.
2x into minus 8x square. So see the symbol of 2x is plus. Plus into minus is minus. I'm going to multiply the numerical coefficient, that is 2 4s are 8, and literal coefficients x into x square is x cube. Simply add the powers. And one more example I'm taking. 2x square comma minus 7xy. Simply multiply 2x square into minus 7xy. Plus into minus is minus.
First multiply the numerical coefficients, 2 7s are 14. And little coefficients x square into x. Power is 2, here nothing is there, means 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. X, minus 14 x to the power of 3. And here in first case y term is not there, so I am writing as it is y. The answer is 14 x cube y. And next I am going to take, that is a monomial with a binomial. Same example I am taking. 2x is a monomial,
minus 8x square plus 4.
So this one I am multiplying with 2x.
2x into minus 8x square plus 4.
Simply multiply this. First I am going to multiply the symbols. Plus into minus is minus. So 2x should be multiplied to total 8x square. 2 into 8 is 16. X into x square is x cube. Plus into plus is plus. 4 to the 8 x. So this is the operation of monomial into a binomial. The next is a binomial into a binomial, or a polynomial into a polynomial, or a trinomial into a trinomial. So we are going to do this with two methods. One is with column method and with row method. So here I am taking one example. Multiply 2x plus 2 with minus 8x square plus 4. First I'll start with row method.
2x is first row method I'll do, the next we'll do the column method. 2x plus 2 is multiplied with minus 8x square plus 4. So here this 2x should be multiplied to this total expression, that is minus 8x square plus 4x, and the same way plus 2 should be multiplied to the total expression, and then we need to simplify.
So I am doing here,
2x into minus 8x square plus 4 and plus 2 into minus 8x square plus 4. Plus into minus is minus 16x cube. Plus into plus is plus. 4 2s are 8x. Minus, plus into minus is minus. 2 8s are 16x square plus 2 4s are 8.
Now, if any like terms are there, I am going to add and I am going to arrange them in descending order and ascending order.
First is minus 16x cube. Next 2, next one, next x. X square term minus 16 x square, then next descending order is 8x plus 8.
So this is the solution for the binomial, interbinomial of 2x plus 2 comma minus 8x square plus 4. This is row methods. So next I'm going to do the column method.
So minus 8x square plus 2 into 2x plus 2. Same normal
multiplication we will do.
First this 2 should be multiplied to this total expression here. Plus into plus is plus, 2 4 is 8 plus. Plus into minus is minus, 8 to the 16x square. Next 2 in, next I am going to multiply with 2x. Plus into plus is plus. 2 4 is 8x. 8x plus into minus is minus. 2 8s are 16 x cube 8. So here x square term is not there, I am placing 0. That is minus 16 x square plus 8x minus 16 x cube. Now arrange them in order. Minus 16 x cube minus 16 x square plus 8x plus 8. So this is
the solution by doing the column method. Children, I'm going to take one more example. Let a equal to 3x to the power of 4 plus 2x minus 2 and b equal to 2x square plus x plus 2. Then find 2a into 3b. So first I'm going to calculate the value of 2a.
2a is equal to 2 into a value is 3x to the power of 4 plus 2x plus 2. So this 2 should be multiplied to this total expression. Plus into plus is plus, 2 3s are 6x to the power of 4. Plus into plus is plus, 2 2s are 4x. Plus into plus is plus, 2 2s are 4. This value is 2a value. Next is 3b. So 3 should be multiplied to b's expression. B's expression is 2x square plus x plus 2. Plus into plus is plus, 3 2s are 6x square plus 3x plus 2.
Now I'm going to multiply
2a into 3b. So whichever method you are feeling comfortable, you can do the method.
I'm doing a row method.
2a value is 6 x to the power 4 plus 4x plus 4 into 6x square plus 3x plus 2. So here 6x should be multiplied to this total expression and 4x should be multiplied to same this total expression and 4 should be multiplied to the
same expression here.
6x to the power of 4 into 6x square plus 3x plus 2 plus, now 4x is going to be, I'm going to multiply 4x into 6x square plus 3x plus 2 plus 4 into 6x square plus 3x plus 2.
See children here, this 6x to the power of 4 should be multiplied to the second expression, that is 6x square plus 3x plus 2, and the same way plus 4x should be multiplied to the same expression, and 4 should be multiplied to the same expression, then we need to simplify.
So in all our place, no need to change the values. 6, 6 are 36. X to the power of 4 into x square is x to the power of 6. Simply add the powers. Plus into plus is plus. 6, 3 is 18. X to the power of 4 into x is x to the power of 5. Plus 6, 2 is 12. X to the power of 4. Plus 24. X into x square is x cube. Plus 3, 4 is 12. X into x is x square. Plus 4, 2 is 8x. Plus 4, 6 is 24. X square. Plus 12x plus 8. So now the highest power in this total expression is 3, x to the power of 6. I'm writing 36 x to the power of 6 plus next any x to the power of 5 terms, only one term is there. So I'm writing that plus 18 x to the power of 5. Next x to the power of 4 terms, only one is there. Plus 12 x to the power of 4. Next x cube term plus 24 x cube. Next x square terms. So here 12 x square is there, 24 x square is there. Plus 12 x square plus 24 x square. Simply add those two terms because these two are the like terms. 12 plus 24, 36. Plus 36 x to the power of 2. And next x terms. So these are also the like terms. 8x and 12x. 12x plus 8x is 20x. Plus 8. So this is the value of 2a into 3b. Children, the last operation is division of polynomials. So this division of polynomials can be done by polynomial divided by a monomial, polynomial divided by a binomial or a trinomial or a polynomial. So first we'll start division of polynomial by a monomial.
So here, to divide a polynomial by a monomial, we need to divide each term of the polynomial by a monomial. Here what we have to do, we need to divide each term of this polynomial is to be divided with a monomial.
Here I am taking one example. Divide 18 x to the power of 4 minus 15 x cube plus 24 x square plus 9 x by 3 x.
So here 18 x to the power of 4 minus 15 x cube plus 24 x square plus 9 x. It is a polynomial. This polynomial is going to be divided by a monomial 3x. Simply divide
18 x to the power of 4 minus 15 x cube plus 24 x square plus 9 x is totally divided by 3x. Now I am going to split the polynomial into a monomials. 18 x to the power of 4 by 3x minus is there, minus as it is, 15 x cube by 3x plus 24 x square by 3x plus 9x by 3x. Now x here from 4 I am going to take it 1, that is 3, and I am going to divide the literal coefficients and also the numerical coefficients. Now the numerical coefficients 3 1s are 3 6s are 3 1s are 3 5s are, and x here from cube I am going to take 1, that is 2. X gone, 3 1s are 3 8s are, x gone here, 3 1s are 3 3s are, that is 6 x cube minus 5 x square plus 8 x plus 3. When I am dividing a polynomial of 18 x to the power of 4 plus 15 x cube plus 24 x square plus 9 x by 3 x, then I am going to get an answer of 6 x cube minus 5 x square
plus 8x plus 3.